Jacob Wetterling's disappearance haunted his family, the community, and many in the true crime community for 27 years until the case was finally solved in 2016. Do you know who helped to solve his disappearance and murder? Was it A, retired police detective, B, a podcaster, C, a blogger, or D, a documentarian? Drop your answer below and then tune back in around 7 p.m. Eastern Time when I'll share the answer to this question as well as the story behind it.